Naka-ready na akong punta ng gym. Anyway, hello guys. Ayan guys, naka-ready na ako papuntang gym kasi yung appointment ko is 3:45. But look outside guys, it's heavy rain. At saka mahangin siya. So tumawag si Asban na wag ko na daw ituloy. Ayan, inaantay niya na ako sa gym kasi after work nandun na siya. Malapit lang kay husband yung gym. So andun na siya. Pero sabi niya sa akin, wag na akong tumuloy kasi bas. Yan. At saka hindi maalam magbike sa madulas. So baka maaksidente lang ako sa daan. And I don't want also kasi mababasa ako. Kasi hindi ko pa alam mag-single holding the Monobela. So baka delikado sa akin. At saka guys, since nung winter pala, ayan, nasabi ko na ata sa mga vlog ko, hindi nila ako pinag-drive ng bike. Kasi nga, pag minsan nag-i-snow, ayan, shoutout sa laman ko, nag-i-snow, madulas yung daan. So yung, ayan guys, namumulaklak siya. O, diba? Madulas yung daan guys pag may konting snow. So dinada sister-in-law ko sabay kaming punta ng work dahil magka-work kami. So ayan, hindi ako nakapag-share ng kaganapan ko ngayon guys kasi nagmadali ako naglinis, nagligpit kasi pinagsasabay ko yung vlogging at saka yung work ko, parang hindi natatapos. So, ang ginawa ko ngayon, inayos ko lahat ng dapat ayusin. Kasi nga, this week, ilang days lang ako nag-work, pero parang wala akong nagawa. Dahil puro ako YouTube. So, hindi ako nag-YouTube, guys. So, ngayon ko lang naisipang mag-YouTube. Anyway, today is Friday. Ayan. Guys, ito yung bon. Ayan. May bago ako doon. Welcome! Ayan. Lagay ko na yan doon sa vlog ko nung binili namin yan. Pero naganda na. Yeah. Madilim. Ayan, naka-on pa yung TV namin. So, ayan lang, guys. So, hello, everyone! May ani looking at me, guys. Hello, everyone! What we gonna say? You're looking because you're looking at me. Tinitignan ako ni husband, guys. My husband is looking at me. Anyway guys, because wala na kaming ma-i-vlog, so we're going to grocery haul. Kanin kasi kami ng grocery guys, pero hindi kami nakapag-video pag kami nag-grocery dahil wala dito nag-vlog guys. Ako lang. So ayan, and what we buy, honey? We buy very important guys, hindi alat naman kasi ano, halos sa in 1 week is halos three times kaming pumupunta sa store guys. Hindi kami masyadong nag-i-stock dito sa bahay dahil malapit lang naman yung store. At saka dito guys sa Netherlands is ano, parang yung mga meat nila dito is good lang for 1 week, mga ganong bakit. Pagbibilin mo siya and 3 days is mag-i-expire na. So hindi kami nag-stock ng mga karne. So, ayan. We have a tissue. Ang pinaka-importante. Ayan. And, of course, andito yung aking kitchen tissue. And, my honey, halika dito. At, saka, mayroon kaming tinapay, guys. Bread is light. And, we had a... What is this?
Broccoli.
Our healthy food. And we have paprika. What is the English of this? Basta kay paprika. Chili. Or bell pepper. Pwede rin. Ayan. It's banana. Kain tayo ng banana guys. Healthy. Araw-araw kami nagbabanana guys. And what is this, honey? It's mandarin. Yeah? Yeah, mandarin. Orange. And, ang aming ham. Pamix ng aming
toasty.
toasty. My honey make a toasty tomorrow, guys. And breast chicken. And ang talong. What is the English of talong? Eggplant. Yeah. Ooh, ang ganda ng talong, guys. Ayan, yung mga green-minded dyan. And the plastic. Naglakad lang kasi kami, guys. And we have this oil. Mamaya, maybe later, guys, i-unboxing ko kung para saan yung oil na to, guys. Ayan. It's, we have a big oil. And my favorite patatas. Patatas. What is this patatas, guys? What is the name of this, honey, in Dutch? Aardappels. Yeah, aardappels. Ang pinaka-importante sa Netherlands is patatas. And my olive oil. Paano, guys? Basta olive oil. Mahal siya, pero okay siya. And the cheese. Cheese for pasta. Yung cheese namin for the bread is marami pa sa fridge. For lasagna, pasta. At guys, ang aking butter. Unsalted ang gamit namin, guys. Ayan. At itong kalaki, guys, is mga 5 euro na, guys. So, mahal. And we have, sa mga gumagamit dyan ng time ba? Time ba ang tawag dyan? Ayan. Minimix ko sa aking lasagna, guys. And then, try kong magluto, guys, ng chicken curry for the first time for my husband here in Netherlands. Pero nagluto na ako noon ng chicken curry. And aking bulognes for my pasta. And no more anymore. Honey, why is no more anymore? And Malayan salt. It's only that, honey? In no more? So. Yeah, it's no more anymore, guys. Basta ako, may ampalaya. Ay, mayroon akong talong. Alam niyo, guys. Anyway, mayroon akong may fish ako sa fridge. What is that, the name of that fish? Salmon. Pag free time ko, guys, ito, in-air fryer ko lang siya. And then, sometimes, sinahalo ko siya sa pasta. Tapos, yung isda, yung salmon, and then, kamatis, buhay na buhay ng lunch ko, guys. Kaya ako tumataba ng dahil dyan. Tumataba daw ako. Ito naman yung pinaka-importante, guys, kay honey, ang patatas. Pero, noon lagi siya kumakain ng patatas halos everyday. Pero ngayon, guys, maybe one time, one week na lang. Dahil nagluluto kami ng iba't ibang vegetables. Ayan. So, yan lang naman, guys, ang aking na grocery. And then, we got unboxing today, guys. We got unboxing now, honey, the one you buy for me. Ayan, you can show it to me. And then, guys, we're gonna unboxing. Yay! But I don't know how to explain everything about this, guys. Because it's my first time to use it. And first time ko talagang gamitin yung ganito. But my husband will buy this one for me. Kasi pag ako ay nagpa-fry ng aming mga fries, french fries, lumpia, and whatever is
Everything
na pwedeng i-fry. Now we had it in the what is the name of this? Anyway, guys, bigla ko na lang siyang in-unboxing, pero hindi ko pa siya binasa kung paano ko i-explain sa inyo. Pero nung umuwi ako kanina from my work, is nabili na to ng aking husband, guys. Yeah? Honey, can you help me? This one. My honey will helping me how to open this one. We have, what is the name of this machine? Fryer machine?
Yeah. Not an air fryer.
Fryer? Not air fryer. It's a fryer machine.
Because air fryer we have.
Yeah. And we have it this one. Pasensya na kayo, guys. Ayan. So we have our. This one, guys, is tipaw. Ayan siya.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ito, guys, mayroon kaming tipal na pang-pry. So, ilalagay lang namin siya dito. Honey, how to open this one?
Yeah. Push the button.
Push the button. This one, guys, so... Ato lang siya, guys. So, dyan na kung magluto ka ng lumpia dahil yun yung favorito ng asawa ko. French fries, whatever you want to fry. Pagkagawa ka ng... yung mga chicken, snacks, ayan guys, kasi doon, so ayan, so meron na kami, ayan, so, ayan siya, ganyan siya guys, so, but we need a lot of oil guys, pero napaka easy na niyang mag-fry, kasi habang kumukulo na siya, is, itatakip lang natin siya, and then, we put the time, ganyan, tinanggal ni husband yung plastic guys, so it's super easy na siyang gamitin, ayan, and then ayan, hindi natin siya sasaksak guys, pero sa first na gamit namin is papakita namin sa inyo kung paano, ayan, so napaka easy na, hindi na siya nagtatalsik pag nagpa-fry ako guys, kasi nakita niya ako yesterday nagpa-fry ako ng lumpia and then ang daming talsik doon sa aking kitchen. So, ang hirap maglinis, di ba? So, ayan. In the morning, guys, meron na ako neto. So, thank you, honey! Binili niya na kaagad. Ayan. So, in one click lang in another day. Ayan. So, thank you. I have new things in the kitchen. So, ayan lang, guys. So, we have tipal. Same brand sila ng aming air fryer. At saka yung air fryer din, yung air fryer din guys is napakalaking tulong din siya. Ayan. So, yung air fryer mas maganda 'yon kasi pag mag-fry ka doon is less oil. Kasi hindi mo na kunyari yung meat, hindi mo na siya pwedeng lagyan ng oil. Pero ito is ano siya, parang parang hindi siya healthy kasi nga yung oil is napakarami. Pero yung air fryer mas bet ko 'yon gamitin kasi na napipigal niya yung mga oil at saka binababa niya yung oil, hindi niya inaano. Ito, lubog siya sa oil. Pero this is the easy way kung paano ka mag-fry. Ayan lang guys. So, thank you. Yung taka-video natin, thank you!
Yes.
So, this is it guys. Meron na akong bagong frying machine. And ito lang yung grocery namin today guys. And that is for today. Thanks for watching. Doei!